their sales tax rate zero.
As a business owner, don't charge the tax if it's zero rated, I think.
CTV News contacted several professional chartered accountants who believe the $1.95 in HST that TakeCare Supply appears to be collecting on each mask isn't warranted.
Stop doing it right away. Fix what's happening so that the next person is not subjected to that HST or GST charge.
Essentially, these companies basically are asking to be audited.
It's not clear how much tax consumers were charged in 2021.